Hey guys, Coach Josh here. I'm going to talk about a little bit of infield work when it comes to doing a pro move. What a pro move is when it's going to be a really, really bang, bang play. You have to usually attack that ball to come get it. So this is called a pro move. The pro move, because you watch on the pros, and usually only the pros can really do this play really well. So what it is you're attacking a ball, and you get a quick glove, quick throw, and usually it's going to be off balance. So I'm going to kind of teach you how to do that pro move a little bit. It's going to vary whether you're at first base, second base, third base, or shortstop. All those are going to vary a little bit, and you got to kind of create that angle. And obviously your body control is going to be really a challenge here, because oftentimes you're going to throw it off balance, and sometimes you'll even fall down after you throw. So it will be a challenging play. So I'm going to put the ball up front. So right there. Remember, we want to practice getting in that creep position. The creep position is so important in getting yourself ready for this play, or you probably won't make the play. Creeping position is one of those things that when we have a bang, bang play, we have to make sure this is a good position we're in order to be ready to attack that ball. So we're always in that attack mode, gloves out front. We're creeping in. Here's the ball, a slow roller coming at us. We know it's going to be a bang, bang play, whether it's a fast runner, or we know it's going to be a really long run to get to that ball and make a throw to first base. We're not going to usually have time to set our feet and make a good, strong throw from what we normally do is getting the ball, come through, step through, and make a throw. We're not going to be able to have time for that. So the pro move is being as quick as possible and getting to first base, and you're usually going to be off balance for this one. So what I suggest is when you're coming to the ball, you're tacking through. Whatever side your glove is, your opposite foot's gonna step. You're gonna glove through it, so you gotta find a good timing with that. The timing's very important. You gotta find that timing where you can step, get the glove through right here, get that glove through, left, right, off balance, and you're gonna probably throw a little bit sidearm typically for these as well. So once again, you're gonna practice. You wanna be quick with this too, so glove out, we're creeping. I'm going to do a little shorter because I have lack of space right now. We're outside. We want to creep a little bit more than I am right now. A little bit forward. Okay, ball's hit. I'm going to attack that ball. Right foot, glove through. Left, right. Usually a sidearm throw. Nice. You're probably going to be real low on that one. You have to stay low. If you get up, you don't have time to step and make a throw. It's going to be off balance. So this play is more for you. They have great balance and are a little bit stronger armed at the younger ages. Otherwise, older kids need to start trying this at 12, 13, 14, and older. So practice those things. This pro move is so important. So once again, glove out, creeping, or attack, right foot, glove through, left, right, off balance throw. So it should look like this. Okay. To be quick like that. Now I'm lacking space. It's ideal to do this one outside, but we don't always have a space. If you have a little area with carpet, perfect. So right through, left, right, boom. So it should be quick feet work. So right foot forward, glove through. So it's opposite. So right, left hand throw from first base to be a little bit different there. So right forward, glove through, left, right, throw. It's got to be that timing. The reason right foot first is I'm coming through. I'm not ready to throw if I do the other way around. I'm not ready to throw yet. Now I'm going to be off balance. So right foot forward so I can say one, two, throw. It gives me just a little bit of time to get my hands to the ball. So right foot, gloves coming through. Left, and notice I'm just getting the ball now. The left foot's forward, I'm just getting the ball now. Now I'm pulling it out, right foot, step, I'm off balance, and throw. Okay? So right foot forward because it gives me a little bit extra time. Glove through. Left plants, balls out, right plants. Now we're throwing it very quickly. So you have to have quick hands to get it released pretty quick. You only have the count of one, two to get rid of that ball. So sometimes, younger kids, you may need to take a couple extra steps for this one as well. Hopefully, they're quick, choppy steps, though. Right leg, ball, gloves coming through the ball. Left, right, ball's out, wind up, we're throwing off balance. So work on coming around that quick. We do want to come around it a little bit here. boom, right there, off balance. Usually on your right foot as a righty, left foot on as a lefty. So switch the footwork for the lefty, okay? You want your, for this way, we want left foot forward, coming through, right, left, off balance throw. Mostly it's going to be for righties because they're going to be more likely in the shortstop, second base, and third base positions. First base might do this play once in a while as a lefty. So give the pro move a try, guys. I know it's a challenge. You can work on some slow rollers. I would start with the ball on the ground first. Find that timing. Right forward, come through, left, right, off balance. And then work on some slow rollers. Then work on some bouncers if you need to. That timing is all a little bit different, so try to figure that out. Sometimes you may have to hesitate a little bit back, right foot come through. So there's all variations of what you're going to see with the pro move and how you're going to handle, how you're going to attack that with your footwork. So it'll vary. So give those a try. Try different angles as you'll be coming towards first base as well. So might be a little bit of a pro move backhand too. Boom, right, left, right, boom. Off balance coming back towards first base. So think about your position at second base, shortstop, third. Think about how the angles you got to create going towards first base as well. Sometimes you can make a pro move play going to second base or third base or even home sometimes, but first is probably the biggest one you're going to see. So give that a try, guys. It's a little bit of a challenge. Younger kids may be a little more difficult for you guys, but feel it out. See what works for you guys, all right? Give it a try. Thanks, guys.